Hello everyone. Today we will learn subtraction of 4-digit numbers without regrouping with the help of abacus. Please do subscribe my channel and like and press bell icon if you like my video. Let's subtract 5,323 from 7,534. This is an abacus that expresses the place value of the digits of the numbers. Ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. In 7,534, 4 is at the ones place. I am using yellow color beads for that. 3 is at the tens place. I am using 3 red color beads for that. At 100 place, 5 is there. So I am using 5 green color beads for that. And 7 blue color beads for the thousands place. Now let's subtract 5,323. Subtraction means taking away. So we will remove 3 yellow color beads from the ones place. That means 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. As 1 bead is left at the ones place. Now we will remove 2 red color beads from the tens place as 2 is at the tens place. So that means 3 minus 2 is also 1 because 1 bead is left. Now we will remove 3 beads, green beads from the hundreds place as 3 is at the hundreds place. So 5 minus 3 is equal to 2 as 2 green color beads left at the hundreds place. Now 7 minus 5. So we will remove 5 blue color beads from the thousands place. 2 blue color beads are left. That means 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. So our final answer is 2211. Because 2 blue color beads left at the thousands place, 2 green color beads at the hundreds place, 1 at the tens place and 1 at the ones place. I hope you understand. Thanks for watching.